Welcome again in this semiconductor physics lab session. In this physics lab session, now we have to perform the LDR experiment. In this LDR experiment, we have to study the VI characteristics of the LDR. LDR, it means the light dependent resistor. So in order to start our experiment, we have to first know what is our aim related to the experiment. So the aim for the LDR is to measure the photoconductive nature and dark resistance of the given light dependent resistor, that is LDR, and also to plot the characteristics of the LDR. So the full form of LDR here is light dependent resistor. Now after the aim, we have to have the apparatus use. So for apparatus use, we have the basic LDR setup. This is your basic LDR setup, as you see here. Then the resistor of 1 kilo ohm which is built within it. After that we have the emitter. So for in case of emitter, we are using the this milliampere, okay, that have a range of 0 to 10 milliampere. Along with this, we are using the voltmeter. Voltmeter again have a range of 0 to 10 volt, you can see here. Apart from this, the external kind of instruments are also be there. That is, we are using this light source. This is your light source, okay. With the help of light source, now we have the LDR. This is said to be the LDR in which we are using the semiconducting metal plate in order to just emit the electron, or simply we have to calculate the number of falling electrons. Okay, so this is the basic setup. Along with this basic setup, now we have to focus on which formula we are using. So in case of formula, we are using the Ohm's law. So as you see here within the manual, that we are using the Ohm's law. So as per the Ohm's law, we have V is equal to IR. Okay, so what will be the resistance R, or we can write it in terms of R, that is V is equal to I, that is voltage upon current. So what is R? R is the resistance of the LDR. Okay, that is the resistance when LDR is closed. In that case, V and I simply represent the voltage and the current. After that, what kind of principle involved within the operation of this LDR? So the LDR that works on the principle of photoconductivity, and basically the photoconductivity is the result of carrier excitation due to the light absorption, and the merit of, or the simply the merit that simply depends upon the light absorption efficiency. It means when a photon of sufficient frequency falls on the semiconducting material or metal surface, that it can able to emit the electron, and accordingly we have to find out the current. So the photoconducting device is basically based on the decrease in the resistance of the semiconducting material when they are exposed to the light radiations. Okay, after that we have to come to the circuit diagram part. So here you can see that here is the circuit diagram, and we have to connect accordingly. So for this we have to first use our light source. Okay, so as you see here, this is the light source. Okay, so for light source, there is a separate connection that will be here within the LDR setup. So we have to connect this for the light source. Here you can see within the circuit diagram that we have to first connect, start with this point. So this is the way to LDR. So way to LDR, for this we have to connect our black and red points. Basically black point that simply denote for the negative, and red point is simply denote for the positive. So we can simply connect it. After that, we have the, for current, we have the milliampere. So for this, again we have to connect the positive side of the milliampere, positive to positive, and then simply negative part, negative to negative. Okay, within this circuit we have the voltmeter also. So for this voltmeter, again the negative and positive side, so we have to simply connect negative of the voltmeter to the negative of the voltmeter, and positive side, yeah, positive to the of the voltmeter to the positive. Okay, here it is the voltage regulator, you can say this is the voltage regulator in order to move the voltage values. So we just put our power on. As you see that this light is blinking, so it means our power that can increases. So in order to have the different values of the voltage, we can find out here, you can see here that with the help of this we can able to move. But how this can be moved? It means simply it totally depends upon here that how much amount of light in terms of radiation which can able to falls on a LDR plate. So the number of photon falling, it simply depends upon that if the number of photon falling within the semiconducting plate is there, accordingly the electrons which are generated and we can able to find out our current within the milliampere. Okay, so it totally depends upon the distance part, distance. Okay, so if the distance is less, you can see here distance is less, then number of the current that will be increasing more. If the distance is more, then the current is simply decreasing. Okay, so with the help of this we can able to perform our experiment. So for this we have to first take the, as per your manual, we have to first find out our observation. In case of observation, the voltmeter reading when LDR is closed. So we have the V, we have the voltmeter, we have the current, and accordingly we have to find out the resistance. So for all three value we have to put one of the thing or one of the value constant. So here the voltage we can put it constant. So as you see within the circuit diagram, that we have to put our voltage at a 4 volt. You can see here clearly 4 volt. Okay, so accordingly we have to 4 volt. What will be the emitter reading when LDR is closed? In case of LDR is closed, emitter reading, when there is no any amount of light which can falls on the metal plate or simply the semiconducting plate. So in that case, LDR is closed when there is no any amount of light source will be there. So for this, we have 4 volt as the supply is there. But in case of current milliampere, we have the zero value. So we can simply able to find out, here it is 4 and here it is 0. So 4 upon 0, that is equal to infinite. Okay, so it means dark resistance is infinite. So the dark resistance is the stage at which there will be no any amount of current flow within the device, and in this case the resistance will be maximum. Now come to our main observation table. So main observation table contains 4 different columns of distance, voltmeter reading, emitter reading and resistance. So accordingly we have to maintain the distance, then voltmeter reading which is fixed, and then we can find out emitter, and accordingly we have to calculate the resistance. So let's start with this. So first we have to maintain the distance of 4 cm. As you mentioned here, the distance from corner to corner side, we simply take it 4 cm, and with the help of this 4 cm, our first attempt is, the distance is 4 cm. And our voltmeter, which is again kept at a 4 volt constant value. So this can be 4 volt. What will be our emitter reading? So in case of emitter reading, here you can see that our emitter is from 0 to 10 volt. Okay. So in between 0 to 2, 4, 2 to 4, all these values are there. Okay. So if we have 0 to 2 values, in this case of 0 to 2 values, in case of 0 to 2 values, if we find out the single values or single division value, so simply here is the 10, 0 to, here is 10 division, so 2 by 10, yani ki one single division has a value of 0.2. okay, so accordingly we have to calculate it. So here it is 6 1 2 3, it means 6.6 volt. okay, so we can mention here 6.6 volt. okay, likewise this we have to after that we have to just change the distance, and we have to make a regular distance of 8 cm. So here we have to maintain the distance of 8 cm. So in a second attempt we have to take 8 cm distance, voltmeter is fixed, and then what will be our value? So it is 4. So it is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.8. Then again we have to change the values and go to the again regular interval of 12 cm. As a third attempt, this is fixed, and then we can able to find out 2.2, 2.4. the value is 2.4, and accordingly we will take able to calculate the resistance for all these three value, and then we can able to plot the graph in between the distance and resistance, and we can find out the inverted kind of graph. So with the help of this graph we can able to prove our LDR characteristics. Okay, thank you.